Yeah, Mr. Chicken, 1996 to 1997, he was found in a chicken coop over the winter. It actually froze in part of the chicken, in the chicken coop, and his legs were frozen, so they're frostbite, and they necrosed, and the owners brought him in, and actually fell off a few days later. The legs fell off, so chicken was still doing fine. And the previous owner, Tim England, decided to figure out how to make prosthetic legs for the chicken, and they went through a lot of different prototypes. And so, anyway, how you come to find a tombstone is in the back here. There's a chicken area, and I like to see it as a heroic story because. Mr. Chicken was in there with a whole bunch of other chickens and hens, and there's chicks all around, and the story goes that a raccoon or a possum or something tried to go inside of the chicken coop, and my visual image is Mr. Chicken coming out with his prosthetic legs, defending off the predator to save the rest of the chicks, and Mr. Chicken was the only one that died, and the only thing that was left was two prosthetic legs.
Wow.
So, and whatever took Chicken's life, just left the legs.